Hi, Geraldine. Good evening and welcome back. Today, Geraldine, we're going to learn about the O-U spelling in words. I know it's late and it's past your bedtime, but we'll still have a little practice. It makes the ow sound. Can you have a go?
Ow!
Well done, Geraldine. Good girl. You're very good at that. I think you've been practicing, haven't you? You've been practicing in the night whilst I've been asleep. I thought so. Now, Geraldine, is there anything around the house? House! House has got the O-U spelling in. Is there anything... Yes. Is there anything around the house that has got the O-U spelling that makes the ow sound? So off she went around the house to find something featuring... ow. Ooh, Geraldine, I can see what you found. Are those your savings? Ah, you found a coin from your savings. It is a pound. And a £1 coin is a very special coin, Geraldine. You can buy a lot with that. And pound has got the O-U spelling in that makes the ow sound. Well done, Geraldine. Geraldine, that was incredibly loud. You're being rather loud then. Geraldine, don't shout. Stop shouting. Geraldine. Geraldine, you'll scare away the young children watching this video. Geraldine, you're so incredibly naughty, I can't believe it. Now, calm down. Now have one last go of that ow sound.
Ow!
Good girl, it's okay for you to be a bit loud there. Right, Geraldine, see you next time. Give you a little tickle. Geraldine!